to give you the world, cause you deserve it. Teach you how to treat a woman, let you know you're gonna be something great. I want for you to shine so bright. Oh, you can do anything through Christ. I see that there is a-
Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to do the interview with Yavir. He is currently 16 months old, will be 17 months old this month coming. So we're just gonna do a quick interview with him just for fun to see his favorite things. Now, of course, he cannot speak, so I'm going to be handing him certain items. I'm gonna give him choices and he will pick that way. He is so used to doing this because whenever we get ready for the day, I give him clothes and he chooses whatever clothes he wants for the day. He tells me no, he'll grab what he wants, so he already is used to this. So stay tuned if you're ready to see the interview.
Just a quick view on his outfit. So cute. I'm excited to see him in it.
All right, Mr. Cray, you are cute. Show them the shoes. Okay. And the tie. Okay, Mr. Cray. Yavir. The first question is, what is your favorite stuffed animal? What's your favorite stuffed animal? You ready to show them? Your favorite one, which one? Which one's your favorite stuffed animal? Which one? Get to mommy. Get to mommy. Which one's your favorite one? Get to mommy. You distracted by your cracker. Get to mommy. Oh, the dog is your favorite. Dog? So the question number one, what is your favorite stuffed animal? And it is dog. Dog is his favorite stuffed animal. Question number two, what is your favorite shoes? Okay, what is your favorite shoes? You ready to show them what's your favorite shoes? Okay. All right, so what shoes are your favorite? Pick your shoes, which one? Those shoes are your favorite? Which ones are your favorite? Whatever one he goes to try to put on, we'll say is the answer, because right now he's just overwhelmed with his shoes. Which one you want to put on? Which one you want to put on? That one? That one's your favorite? You want to put it on? These are his favorite because he tried to put them on. He always loves these shoes when we put them on. Mr. Cray, what is your favorite color? You ready to show them what your favorite color is? He ready. Look at him. He ready. Ready? Let's go show them. What color is your favorite? Get to mommy. What color is your favorite? Get to mommy. So these are your favorite colors? I think he's just trying to hand them all to me. Good job. We love all the colors, right? Say yes, that we love all the colors. Good job. Thank Question
you.
Number four. Do you rather wear boots or sneakers? You ready? Let's show them. You rather boots or sneakers? Which one? What are you doing? Which one? You want to put on your boots?
Yeah.
Neither of them?
Get to mommy. Which one? You want your boots? You want your boots? Okay. He want his boots because he grabbing them the most.
Question number five. What is your favorite outfit? You ready to show them? Let's go. Two option choices. We chose a casual look and we chose a more on the dressy side. Let's see which one he decides to choose. Okay, which outfit you want to wear? What's your favorite? What do you want to put on? Here you go. Pick which one. That one? Give it to mommy. Give me the outfit. So you want the Nike one because you didn't even touch the Elmo. So Will, his favorite one is the Nike.
It's just the cutest video I have ever recorded. He is just so adorable. He has his own little personality and it's so cute. But thank you guys for watching. Please stay tuned for more videos. I will be posting more and I will do a poll on my Instagram. So please follow my Instagram so you can see what is going on and you're able to vote and put your 2 cents in on what you think I should record next. Bye, guys.